Stay away, my lord. The spirits of vengeful samurai haunt this forest.
Why are you spouting nonsense?
It's true. This was once a place of refuge. Now, all who enter the forest are never seen again.
We're at war. People go missing.
But even the Mongols fear this place. Wait until nightfall, my lord. That's when death stalks the forest.
After tonight, you won't need to spin tales of murderous spirits.
I pray you are right, my lord.
Someone lived here. Abandoned. The caretaker heard strange noises at night. Then he went missing. Decapitated, as if the killer were imitating tales of samurai vengeance. There was someone else here. Maybe they got away. Decapitated. Looks like he was trying to get away from someone. Not this way. Campfire. Someone must be there. This was recent. The killer must be close. Someone ran this way. This was staged to scare people away.
Get him.
Easy. Just one guy. Took his head.
If we keep this up, we'll have the forest to ourselves as long as we like.
Right? Even the Mongols avoided them.
Chopping off heads to some of our enemies is fine. But worth it to have this place all to ourselves.
Won't be the last time.
Butchers! Staged to scare people away.
Just one guy. Took his head.
We keep this up. We'll have the forest to ourselves as long as we like.
Right? Even the Mongols
will put it out. But worth it to have this place all to ourselves.
Forest is safe. Best you give the man by the road a new tale to tell.
My lord, you survived the night.
And you have a new tale to tell. Murderous bandits once made the sacred forest their home, but the spirits of the samurai who protect these woods were angered. The last warrior of Clan Sakai heard their anguished howls.
You rid the forest of the killers, and the spirits of the fallen samurai were grateful. A good story. As if the samurai spirits summoned you here to save their forest.